house.
The Son of Man, the people living in those ruins in the land of Israel are saying, Abraham was only a man, yet he possessed the land, but we are many. Surely the land has been given to us as our possession.